Okay.
We have our chemical feed tank here at the building with a copper and steel connection for the chemical feed to the closed loop. So we're going to put some dielectric unions on here. We have the male threaded ones that we'll just thread right into the tank, and then we'll solder right under the top of it. So we won't be having any more electrolysis going on. So we'll get on with that. So alright, we just came back to check up on this. And looking to me, you see we have our dielectric unions here looking a lot more proper. And everything seems to be tight and leak-free, so we're going to call that a victory. Thankfully we got it before it got too corroded on there. So, that's a victory. Okay friends, what we have here is a little bit of a leaky pot situation. We have another one here. The bearings are kind of funky on it, but we should be able to start it up from this panel here, but we're not being able to. We should be able to isolate that pump, get it rebuilt or whatever, but this other pump isn't starting. So we gotta find out what's going on here. Yeah, old control panel of some kind. So we'll get started looking at these relays and such and go from there.